Luvinaka, I'm Jane on the Afternoon Snap on Today FM, and we here with Zahur, and we are gonna brighten up his vlog. So this is the second episode.
Let's go, yes!
Check it out! Too much wine.
Look out of the window. Hey guys, so I'm just doing some last minute packings before I head down to the West Nandi side. I've packed all my clothes. The only thing that's left is my camera gear and everything. Maybe we can be something new. Are you ready for us? 'Cause I'm ready for you. Are you ready for us? We can be something new. Are you ready for us? 'Cause I'm ready for you. Are you ready for us? To be something new. We'll follow where the wind blows and see the heights.
Okay. That part's going on YouTube.
Go away. Give me some privacy.
Hey guys, we just arrived at my auntie's house, my Kala's house in Lotoka, and we're in Werembetia, and there's also Merkez at the back, which is really nice. And we had a 4-hour long drive and it's really, really hot. So we're just gonna unpack and relax a little bit, maybe shower, maybe sleep also, because we've been driving since the morning. The first part of the wedding tonight, which I'm gonna photograph as well. So it should be really, really fun. So can't wait. Go! Slowly, so hold on to me. My best mate William just called. My best mate William just called. Fellas, like he's got a fundraising dinner for his sister. Something to do with dietitians needing. Dietitians needing licenses or something. Better check it out in a couple of weeks. Fucking ass. So we've just arrived at the wedding. We're a little early, but I wanted it that way so I can set up my cameras and everything. I think I'll go in soon, show you what's happening inside. Tona aluku. Wedding, and I'm still a little early, and just trying to wait for all the guests to come in and all the proceedings to start. The van that brought the musicians in can't go back up because of all the gravel. Thank you.
And that's the bride taking pictures of everybody else.
Smile, please.
Day 2, bright and early. I'm here with Pauline. She's gonna get the makeup ready and we're gonna take some pictures right before the main wedding starts. We just wanna sleep. It's really, really cold. Girls still be doing the makeup. It's still around 9. It's gonna start at 11, so 2 hours to chillax. But there's a corner store, so go and get some drinks, y'all. Not that kind of drinks. Just like a Jews. Boy, I tell you, just half an hour ago, I was in the car turning up all the heater because it was so damn cold. And just half an hour later, as soon as the sun comes up, I have to turn on the AC. So fucking damn hot. The AC didn't work, so I had to go and get some juice. I told you, some Jews. Why is it upside down? Why is it opposite? I don't know. The musician gang are here. Looks like the party's about to get started, yo. Check it out. So I went to buy juice, right? Because it was really, really hot. And look at this, look at this. Yeah, boy, check it out. The bus driver. The shopkeeper gave me the Ben Ryan's coin, boy. The one that they only made a few thousand of. And I've been looking for this coin. The only thing left now for me to get is the $7 note. Behind me, J1, Javan, Tyrone.
Soup.
Soup, man.
What's up?
Ellen! Ellen, you have
a It's a video. And that's a wrap. We're done for the day.
Job done.
BC gang. Yeah. Mm. Man, that was one hell of a weekend. Locked and loaded, ready to head back to Suva. Can't wait, man. Let's go. Oh. Man, what a weekend.
So, that's a wrap, guys. 2 days spending in the West taking photographs of my workmate's wedding. So damn hot. Hope you enjoyed my second vlog. And once again, I'm uploading it on Friday because I got busy with work and everything. You gotta manage your time wisely. And but I hope to slowly get better at this and hopefully release the videos more quickly. And this weekend, we're gonna be checking out the Thurston Food and Music Festival and hopefully taste new foods and check out Knox and them play live. And Sunday, I'm gonna help a friend learn how to drive, so that should be really interesting. Hopefully, I don't crash my car because I'm still paying for that shit. All right, guys, until next weekend, stay cool. At my best friend's workmate's wedding. This bitch be coughing at the back. Until next weekend. Stay cool. No. I'm gonna do this alone next time because so many motherfuckers behind me, man. The events and doing things and checking out things. And I've also. Actually, not that bad. It's pretty wide. All right, guys. Until next time.
Hey, look.